This is Stanley from Naz-Sect. Once again, been a while since I made a video, but I figure it's time to jump back in. So check this out. Today, what we're going to be talking about is how to get your music to music supervisors, how to find out who the music supervisor is for your favorite television show. And for those who don't know, a music supervisor is usually the person that's in charge of collecting, receiving, and taking care of all the music for a particular movie, television show, film, etc., Netflix, all that kind of stuff. So how do we get this started? Well, the first thing we want to do is, let's say we're just starting from scratch. We don't know anything. So let's see. We know there's a show called Love and Hip Hop. So you have hip hop music. Let's say we want to try to get our music in the show for Love and Hip Hop. What are we going to do? We're going to Google music supervisor for Love and Hip Hop. Very simple, right? And look, the first person that comes up, Doug Burnham on IMDb. So let's click on his information, right? Boom. And it shows you all the stuff that he's currently worked on. Previously worked on, and the stuff that he's currently working on. So it looks like he's in charge of Love and Hip Hop Atlanta, the regular Love and Hip Hop, Love and Hip Hop Miami, Love and Hip Hop Hollywood. And we're going back to 2016, 2017. So, okay, how do we get the contact information for this guy so that we can send him information? Well, the first thing I would do is, since I'm on LinkedIn, I don't know if you guys are on LinkedIn or not, but it's a great place to network. So I would jump into my LinkedIn profile. So let me see. Let me log into LinkedIn. All right, this is me on LinkedIn. Let me go to my profile here, view my profile. All right, this is me on LinkedIn. This guy's name was Doug Burnham. Let's see if I'm already connected to him. Doug Burnham, music supervisor, producer, licensing, business affairs. It looks like this is the guy. He works for Sound Pictures. Okay, hold on. I want to contact this guy. Let's see his contact info. Look at that. Doug Burnham. There's his email. I connected with him 6 years ago. All right, so like I was saying, here's his contact information right here. There's his email. I also have my own personal contact list where I probably have his phone number and stuff already. So then I would send him an email that looks very professional and say, hey, I have music that I think would fit for Love and Hip Hop. Check it out, and send him a link. Boom. So that's one way of doing it. That's a very simple way of how to reach somebody that is involved with Love and Hip Hop. Next, let's say we want to do research about new shows that are coming out on BET. What are we going to do? We're going to Google new shows coming to BET. These searches are pretty straightforward. It's just basic. Okay, new shows coming to BET. What new shows are coming to BET? I kind of did this already, so I'm just going to fast forward to something I've already looked up. So we got Boomerang, Reboot. Among three series orders that BET is going to start putting out. So American Soul is a show they got coming out. Obviously Boomerang. And if you read through this article, you'll see the other things they have going out. And everything works the same way. You look up the name of the show. See if you could find out who the music supervisor is, and then reach out to them in a professional way and say, hey, what's really good? Best way to do that is just by doing Google searches. It's not that difficult to Google search. Now, I've been doing a lot of research on Boomerang. I found out some great information. It looks like Holly Berry is a producer on it. Lena Waithe is a producer on it, and they list a bunch of people that are involved in the project. And let's see here, You can even go to, if I just type in,
let's do Boomerang 2019
BET new show. And then the Variety article comes up that we already checked out. Halle Berry, American Soul. This is talking to you about different shows that are coming out. American Soul, Game Divas. These are new shows that's coming to BET. American Soul, and the same thing. You would Google American Soul, find out what you could find out. The Archer Connection, 10 episodes, a bunch of different things. And then you Google all of these shows and see if you can find out who are the people that's in charge of creating music for these shows. Now, sometimes you won't find anybody. I did a lot of research on Boomerang. I'm actually still researching. Haven't found exactly who's going to be in charge of the music, but I'm going to keep looking. And then I just kind of just hold on to that and say, you know, as the time gets closer and closer to the show, we'll find out who the person that's in charge of the music is. It might be they haven't signed on a person that's in charge of the music yet because it's still in production, it's still early. So this is the best place to be, though. You know about the show. We can keep researching it, keep Googling it, keep our ears to the streets with the music supervisors and find out who's doing what. Another great place to look and find out information about who's doing what is on Twitter. If you don't have a Twitter account, you need to get a Twitter account. Follow all of the music supervisors on Twitter and they will tell you about the projects that they're working on. It's that simple. Yeah. Go places where music supervisors are, hang out, learn from them, go on YouTube, listen and watch their interviews and see what you can find out. So yeah, that's essentially how you do it. And that's it, man. Have a good day.